Which profession attracts the worst kinds of people? Unpopular opinion, but nurses. There is a lot, of toxic abusive high school girl drama type behavior among us. Such an important job, and about half the people doing it shouldn't be responsible for a yogurt, let alone a human being's life. I've seen some shit, man. Tow truck drivers. At least 80 of all the tow truck drivers I've met have been felons, and about 98 have been shady dickheads. Sales. Ironically, I am also getting into sales. Rolling eyes face.